Hey everyone, it is King from Ariana and King Gaming, and today in this video, we are going to be showing you the new, brand new Lucky Ox and Cupid hat from the February 2021 member box.
This is gonna be really awesome.
Okay, there's a fake Camden Bell.
That doesn't even look like him.
I don't, yeah, the skin, the level. All sorts of other stuff, but this video is really exciting because we get to look at this Lucky Ox and the Cupid hat. So here's the Lucky Ox, here's the Flaria, here's the Hot Hots, here's this stuff, I forget what it's called, and here's the Cupid hat. It looks awesome on us. So let's go, and you see someone wearing it right now. So we're going to be going to look at Anthony. So as you can see, he has Cupid's hat. Cupid was a popular fairy known for his talent of helping wizards fall in love. Rumor has it, he's still around to this day, gifted from a member box. And now this is a heart bonus 6, and that looks awesome. And if you want to see us opening it, hopefully, if everything goes how I hope it goes with our recording, we should have a video of us opening up the member box tomorrow around, premiering maybe around 8:30, 8:15 EST. Anyway, so we're going to take a look at the Lucky Ox. It's so cute. Okay, so it also reminds me of the Lucky Wrap. It has the same patterns and stuff, but it runs so cute. The Lucky Rat was in a January 2020 member box. That was just the month before I got my member, but I do have it because of a recent glitch, recent leak that happened in Prodigy a couple weeks ago. I made a video on that. So it says this mini ox is supposed to bring good luck to whatever wizard it follows, gift it from a member box.
And it's if adorable. You go see my video at my channel, I will also show you.
Oh my gosh, look at that hair.
And you can go and look in my other video to see what it looks like.
Well, that is all for now. If you did enjoy today's video, be sure to give this video a like and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you next time.